This is the before look, and as you can see, the shirt is a little bit see-through, so without a bra, there's definitely some things we do want to try to correct. This is what the bra looks like. It is sticky on the side that you're going to apply, and basically you just take it from the bottom and you pull it up to where you want it to be. You get a little bit of lift. It looks great, and I'm just going to show you the second one. Same thing. You're going to want to lift from the bottom and pull up and secure where you would like them to be. You do get some lift with this bra, and it is very big, so it gives you a lot of surface area to be able to lift your cups where you want them to be. Now, obviously, my cups do sit a little bit higher, so if you are someone where you are not, don't have as much natural support, or you don't sit up as high, that's something to take into consideration. Obviously, I can only show you what I look like before and after.